So this is the iPad mini 16 gig Wi-Fi. I just picked this up from Best Buy and I'm just going to unbox it here to see what's inside it. This is the black one. I have an iPad, well, I have an iPad 1 and I have an iPad 2, and I had the iPad 3 briefly. I have a bit of an addiction to gadgets, but, well, what can I say? So I find that I use them a lot for work anyway. Okay, useless cellophane. There's the box. Alright, there's a beautiful magical device that we'll turn on in a minute. Looks slick. I played with it a little bit at the store. Just realized there's no flash on there. I guess they're saving that for the iPad Mini 2. Charger. Lightning cable, which is good because I have the iPhone 5 as well. Français, anglais, more stickers. As usual, they do a beautiful job packaging it. But let's get to the main event. I can't believe that there's someone's job out there just to wrap these things up in cellophane. Alright, let's see how much juice this thing has. Now, I was thinking of comparing this to the iPad 1 for boot times, but I mean, it wouldn't even be a comparison, so why bother? Hey, you can see me. A little slower than I thought it would be. Okay, 92%. Which is good. English. Canada. Choose a network. Do this off screen. Where's the volume rocker? There it is. Okay. Takes a few minutes to activate. Alright, now I'm going to restore it in a second here, so we shall see what happens. Anyway, that is about it in a moment, or that is about it for now. So thanks very much for watching. It's still a little cold because it is the start of March and it's chilly outside and I had it in the car for a while. Yeah, thank you for looking at it.